on fire and reposition over the top to gain the advantage. This maneuver is known as the Immolent. To show you just how powerful and maneuverable the F-16 is, Captain is able to perform two Immolents back to back and complete them in less than 6,000 vertical feet. Thrust-to-weight ratio in a maneuver we proudly refer to as the Muscle Climb.